The red solo cup is the best receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals. And you, sir, don't have a pair of testicles because you prefer drinking from a glass. Now, red solo cup is cheap and disposable. In 14 years, they are decomposable. And unlike my home, they're not foreclosable. Freddie Mac can kiss my ass. A red solo cup. I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. Solo cup, I lift you up. Proceed to party, proceed to party. Now I really love how you're easy to stack, and I really hate how you're easy to crack. When beer runs down the front of my pack, well that, my friends, is quite yucky. I have to admit that the ladies get smitten, admiring how sharply my first name is written on you with a Sharpie when I get to hitting on them to help me get lucky. Red solo cup, I'll fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, red solo cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party. Now I've seen you in blue and I've seen you in yellow, but only you, red, will do for this fella. Cause you're the Abbott to my Costello. You're the fruit to my loom. Well, red solo cup, you're more than just plastic. You're more than amazing. You're more than fantastic. And believe me, I'm not the least bit sarcastic when I look at you and I say, red solo cup, you're not just a cup. No, 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 you're my friend. My lifelong friend. Thank you for being my friend. Red solo cup, I'll fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, red solo cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party. Shout out to Andrew, my